Okay.
Beyond Oscar style.
Fantastic. It's a great option if you can't choose between the land and sea. You're kind of torn between the two. But they'll do the crab meat and the cream sauce with the asparagus right on top. You can always put it on the side if you feel a little unsure. That way you can kind of taste it and then put it on top if you do decide you like it.
Okay.
I want to do that.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah, I think I might get that too. It sounds pretty good. I like the asparagus.
And the tuna poke, I'm going to get that.
That's got a little spice to it, but it's fantastic.
Okay, great.
All right, so we'll do that as your appetizer. And then for the filet, would you like the 8-ounce or the 12-ounce, Oscar?
The big one?
The big one,
maybe. Okay, the big one.
12-ounce. And how should we cook it for you?
Medium rare.
Perfect. How about for you, sir?
I'm going to have the same. Medium rare. The 12-ounce. And I'm thinking about going with full oysters.
Sure.
So we're at Boathouse right now. And we just tried the bread. It was really good. Sweet. On the sweet side, regular butter. And what's that green bottle over there?
Seasoning salt.
Looks like it's a topping over here. Too. Unfortunately, this is the kitchen, so I'm going to get to see lots of food as it comes out.
Yeah.
Good. I have to be quick with that finger, though. You know, the record finger. But, Holly's getting some oysters.
Yeah, get some oysters. They have a really, like, large selection, so I might as well try it. And having the same thing Jenna's having, filet mignon.
Yeah.
Oscar style.
Oscar style. Tuna pokey because it's just the way it is. I always get it.
Yeah.
Should be good. This is a Bubba I like right now. That's pretty cool.
Hopefully, it's still there. Sorry.
You like how I do that?
Yes, baby.
Yeah, baby.
That's so funny.
So there's my daiquiri. It looks delicious. It looks so elegant and yummy. Oh my. That's good.
Dip it in wet.
Oh my goodness. It's so smooth and delicious.
right, and then that last one is your top menu.
And
so
that's the one I use this for.
Well, you can use it for all of them.
Okay.
Yes. So it'll work on anything, but this is something that'll be a little on the sweeter side, and then that one's got a little more spice to it. There's a horseradish and a little hot sauce in the cocktail sauce.
Yeah.
And so that in case you
so
want to
see
So
when does he take this? How does he know?
It's just at your preference. I mean, it's just got a little, it's got actual champagne in it. You've got the shallots in there, the green onion, and a little bit of champagne vinegar. So it gives it a little brightness and sweetness if you decide you want to add it to the oyster.
Thank you.
Absolutely. The
very
tuna
nice.
Poke should be
out. Swallow them? You just swallow them, right?
Yes. So I can bring you extra lemons if you need them. Some folks like the hot sauce. So, you know, give it a try. See how you're feeling.
Well, actually, like one or two more lemons.
Absolutely. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Yeah, I need more lemons.
So you're just gonna swallow them all, right?
I don't know, so I have to see how I feel.
Well, you really don't chew them, do you?
Depends how I feel. I might get it in my mouth.
She confirmed you swallowed them.
Yeah, right. If it gets caught between two teeth and I start chewing, what do? Do I spit it out?
No, you swallow it.
Thank you. Thank you. You want some?
No, thank you.
Okay. I want to try this one first.
Okay.
Okay, this is the one that... I should have gotten four of those.
But then you can't try the rest.
That was great.
What was
that's
that
the
one?
Best oyster.
Let's see.
That was this one. To an inlet.
Tucton Inlet, Tucton Inlet, Washington.
Yes.
Medium sized fat and meaty, medium brine and sweet cucumber accents. Oh, okay. You like that one?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Hey. Now the next one?
Would be from Long Island, the Blue Point.
Here's Blue Point. He's eating backwards.
Yes.
From the bottom
up. You want to turn
up? Yes, thank you.
Sorry.
Wow, that looks great. Thank you.
Wow.
Looks delish.
Delicious.
This tuna poke is delicious.
Yeah.
It's got the right amount of spice. It's so far the best one.
Yeah.
Which is the worst one?
Very sweet.
Mm-hmm. Wow, the first really one sweet. I tried, the first restaurant?
Yeah.
Oh, no. SCK's was the worst because it had a pulp.
Had a what?
The meat wasn't as good as...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So I stopped eating it right away. This is excellent and super fresh. Love the flavors. It was so good. So good.
That was really good. What happened after that?
Oscar style.
Yep.
Filet mignon.
Looks good.
Yeah.
Looks good.
So what do you think?
Very good.
The Bernays sauce is a great taste. It's not overwhelming.
That was fantastic.
The steak has a good seasoning on it.
Good sear.
Yeah, good sear. And cooked perfectly. Mine just cooked perfectly. And we got the Busco, I guess it was. So it's got this crab, lump crab on top, which is really
asparagus.
Nice and sweet.
Hey, how are you doing? Great with the steak.
And the potatoes are nice too. Very good. Excellent. This is the lime.
Key lime pie.
Try it, baby.
Okay, here we go. Key lime pie guy, but it's good. It's
like tart?
It. It's tart, but subtle. It's not overpowering. You like it? Yeah, it's pretty good.
Try it with a raspberry.
With a what?
A raspberry. Definitely tart. Thank you, baby. Dinner was wonderful.
Yes, we're out.
Yeah.
Very nice. Boathouse was fantastic this time around.
Yeah, it really was.
It was an A meal, easily.
Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yep.
And we're taking home another dessert right there because we have planned
chocolate cake. With,
right. Two desserts. We can't possibly finish one. We can't possibly finish this one. But that's fine. Yeah. We're gonna continue.